Kyle Santillan. I'm here with Lex Scott Davis from co-star Superfly.
Yes, sir.
Great movie.
Thank you.
I thought you did a good job.
Thank you.
There was a lot about your character that I really liked. Obviously, this character comes from a place where they started from the streets.
Mm-hmm.
And we always see the concept of making it from the streets to another world where you
yes.
don't have to rely on the streets anymore.
Yes.
So your character does that with the art.
Yes.
And just talk a little bit about the dynamics of those two worlds, like having that street smarts, but at the same time being able to adapt to
right.
a more professional environment.
Right. I love that about her. It is the thing that is relatable for me as Lex.
Okay.
To Georgia, just coming from the city. I'm from Baltimore, so coming from a city like that, and to be able to be immersed in different environments
yeah.
and knowing who you're speaking to and how to be articulate to that person, but still remaining true to yourself.
Right.
You know, I like to say the way you speak to your mother or your friends is not the way you would sound if you're speaking
right.
in a professional environment. And I feel oftentimes some people who don't know that can often get in the way of themselves,
yeah.
you know, from propelling themselves forward. And so with Georgia, you do see her amongst the mayor and when she's at her art gallery.
right.
But then you see her get a little feisty when she's home with
right.
her partners and, you know, and is able to turn that hat on and off. But you have to know where you are and you have to know your environment and whatever is appropriate for that environment.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Has there ever been a situation in your personal life where maybe you had a little bit of that Baltimore in you and you was like,
oh
let me suppress that for
it's,
a minute.
You know, it's innate. We can't help where we're from. You know
right.
what I mean?
Right.
But again, there's a time and place for everything and
yeah.
just being intelligent enough to know, you know, when that time is.
Yeah. I said earlier to Director X that this movie is fun.
It
in
is.
The same way that the blaxploitations of the 70s movies were
yes.
a little unrealistic at times, but, you know, you enjoyed it because
yeah.
it's a movie. You
yeah.
know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I wonder how much that played into you taking the role and just, you know, just kind of making this character come to life.
Yeah. Of course, I was put on game, the history of the original Superfly.
Yeah.
I was not born yet.
right.
My grandparents, actually, the one who put me on game. And but I chose not to watch the original until after I finished filming it.
Oh, okay.
Because I didn't want to try to be something that existed so long ago.
That makes
this
sense.
Is, you know, we're redefining it. This is a new generation, new context. Obviously, we pay a lot of homage to the original, and there's some scenes that are almost the same in terms
yeah.
of dialogue. But I just wanted to have a new approach. I wanted to figure this character out for myself, and I wanted to bring a level of dominance and women, female empowerment to the character as well that, like you said, worked back then, but, you know, isn't as realistic if we're talking about it now in
right.
2018.
Because some things don't cross some of those time frames.
Exactly.
Do you like doing actual people and trying to recreate their lives or it's doing the fictional characters a little bit more? Like, which one do you like better?
You know, again, I like being able to bring originality to the character.
Mm-hmm.
So there is a huge responsibility upon playing someone who has existed or still exists. So definitely just it's a different ball game we're
right.
talking. You know what I mean? You want to, as an actor, you want to have creative control and freedom to apply whatever nuances you think would work and service the character. But when it's time to play someone who's a living legend, like
yeah.
Toni Braxton,
yeah.
there was some homework that had to be done. I was a little nervous, but we got through it. She was amazing. She was there as much as she could be during that time. And I was able to just watch her just observe her when she wasn't even speaking, picking
yeah.
up nuances that she had that I could apply to the
right.
script, because obviously some things were, you know, for dramatic effects
right.
you know, written into the script. But I don't know what I just love being on camera.
yeah.
I don't have a preference. Give me a story, I'll tell you.
No question. Thank you very much for your time. You did a great job in the movie.
Thank
and
you.
We're recommending everybody go out and have a good time and see Superfly.
Thank you so much.
No, thank you.
All right.